One more disaster I can add to my generous supply. No good deed goes unpunished. No act of charity goes unresented. No good deed goes unpunished. That's my new creed. To mention, was I really seeking good or just seeking attention? Is that all good deeds are but looked at with an eyes full die? If that's all good deeds are, maybe that's the reason why. No good deed goes unpunished. All helpful urges should be circumvented. I cannot succeed. Fear of saving you, I promise no good deed. Will I attempt to do again? Ever again? No good deed will I do again.
Everybody, put your hands together for Shalina.
Thank you, thank you. Whew, lots of fun. Sorry about all the smoke and fire, but we had a few misfires on the ship. So. Hey, do we have a lot of costumes here? Is everybody out? Waiting for this costume contest. Put your hands up if you're in costume and you're going to be entering this contest. Just so I have a show of hands. Cool, cool, excellent, excellent. Well, excuse me, let me catch my breath.
Wrong video.
We're down at the AIDS fundraiser, big AIDS fundraiser tonight at the for bingo. So really great event for that. So we had a really great time earlier, a bunch of us here. So anyway, stick around because we're going to do one more thing for you. And then what we're going to do is I'm going to get everybody that's going to enter the contest to come up here. But we're gonna get that fairly organized. But make sure you're ready to go in about 3.5-4 minutes here, all right? So, uh-oh. You know what?
Come on, baby. What?
Can we get a rag or something? I'm sorry, the floor is extremely wet right here. Anyone?
I'm sorry.
Thanks for all coming out. I can't. Wait, there we go. I can't really see past all that smoke. That's all right. Everybody enjoyed the show earlier with Andrea Lamour. I believe. I'm sorry. Was it? Who? It was Alicia Lamour and Miss Lisa, correct? Am I right? And Miss Terry Courtney, sorry about that. Wonderful show, I'm sure. You're gonna make me wipe it up. Really?
Alright!
Thank you. Thanks, Ty. Everybody give it up for Ty. There you go. Spill your beer into it. Perfect. Thank you, Ty. Did you?
Just don't like your
while you were doing it, you poured your beer on the floor. Did anybody else see that?
Like 20 minutes away.
Oh my gosh, good times. No problem. Take your time. And listen, after this contest is done, stick around because we're going to be playing music all night and keep on the dancing going all night long. So make sure you stick around here at the Beagle for Halloween. At this time, I'm going to welcome a very special guest to the stage with me. Everyone, put your hands together for my cohort in crime tonight. Miss Stella Dora.
Why can't you stay calm for once? Instead of flying off the handle. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you hurt your paws forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition.
We could do together.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Has anybody seen the musical Wicked? That's all. who's familiar with it? Show of hands. Let me see. All right. Amazing show. Really, really amazing show. Originally, Kristen Chenoweth. People know who Kristen Chenoweth is now by now, right? Like, she's not just Broadway now. She's, you know, TV, Glee, recording role. What's that? All the gay people know. Which, I don't know. Show of hands.
Look at how many people are
who's gay here? Raise your hand. I know, look at the size of his cock. Come on, David, let me just see real quick. Come on, real quick. Oh, look at that. Who could take that? Anybody? The gay guys? The gay guys, right? Oh, here we go. We got a taker. All right. So, what I want to do, though, is I want to maybe, do we have any kind of, like, maybe slow music in the back? Just something kind of maybe just light? Okay, cool. Anyway. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have everybody that wants to come up here and enter the contest to create a line, probably over here, because I'm going to have everybody kind of go through the audience so everybody can see who you are, and then what we'll do is we'll bring you up three by three and then do a little bit of an elimination round.